Ah, yes, got the package. Finally. Took 2 months for this bad boy to come in. 2 months. See? February 23rd. Okay, we're gonna unbox this puppy. All the way from Germany. German engineering. Let's see what's going on in here. Okay, that's nothing. Okay, that's cardboard. I like that. Ooh, that's pretty. But that's not what we're looking for. I didn't order a toolbox. What's in the toolbox? Four blade rotor head with the double bolts. Four blade rotor head. I like the smallness of it too, because the metal one, it's like way bigger. Look at that, it's like an inch and a half further. I like this one. Very good. I'm liking that. Came in a nice toolbox though. Put that like that. Five blade head. Four blade head. Okay, we got the five blade head. We got all the bolts that come with it. Beautiful. Nice little toolbox, huh? Look at that. Very nice. Let's throw that back in there. Very nice. That's what I'm talking about. I need a free suitcase. Woohoo! The hell is this? What the hell? An exercise. Oh, you trying to say I'm overweight, huh? Okay. Let's open that up and see what's in there. Oh, shoot. Okay, it's not put together, but four blades wash plate. Beautiful. Okay, four blades wash plate. Oh my God, I think that's the wrong one, is it? Rotor head cover. Oh no, that's the right one. I'm digging it. Oh, that fits beautiful over the rotor head. Like that. You know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. Very nice. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Driver. That's to keep the linkages lined up with the blade grips. Let's just throw that over there like that. What the heck's in here? What do we have in here? I'm gonna roll it. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. 1500 millimeter set. Four blade set. Wow, they're pretty skinny. Oh snap, scale blades. Scale blades, baby. Okay, let's get that knife working. Shing! Hit the camera. Shark skin. Oh, that really do feel like shark skin too. Hope I don't get bit. Okay. Wow. These some special puppies, huh? Shark skin blades, baby. With the dual blade grips. The dual holes there. So when I bolt it down, I won't have to keep my blades loose enough so that they can these is the counterclockwise joints. My God, those are nice, huh? Shark skins. I don't know if you can see that shape, but that's actually counterclockwise spin, not like the regular helicopters. This is the scale direction. These are scale blades. Okay. Even came with the mounting screw. Like that, and look at that. Nice little brace. There's some quality stuff here. See how that goes. Everything 12 millimeter. 12 millimeter, 12 millimeter swatch plate. 12 millimeter swatch plates. 12 millimeter driver slash follower. I believe this is a 120 millimeter rotor head cap. Talking about the main shaft diameter. That's it. I could use this on any helicopter I want to run four blades on. Let's check this out. Okay, nice tight fit. See that? Look at that. Nice tight fit with no bolts. See that? Nice. It feels, the feeling is kind of like flat. It's not shiny, it's flat. A flat feeling to it. I could use this on any T-Rex. Helicopter. I love the smallness of his head. That's very good because that'll decrease the drag produced by the blade, so I won't have to put in so much tail input. Okay, a little close up of that rotor head cap. Four blade swatch plate, driver slash follower. All the bolts for the blades. And last but not least, waited 2 months for that puppy. Peace out. Paterson, New Jersey.
Did you take on